Okay. This is my 4.5-inch wingspan mini XVert. It has two motors and two ailerons. So it's kind of like a quad, only it's only got two motors and control surfaces as well. So the idea is that we take off vertically, hover, transition to regular flight, horizontal flight, fly around, transition back to a hover, and land.
All right. I guess it's out there.
Let's do it again.
Oh, almost.
All right.
Thanks, guys. All right, this is a transition here. You were trying to transition earlier? Look at that. Huh? So if you look closely at back of hover, it's the Jetman guy that flies with the jet in the wing. So it's his bottom line.
I'm working on it here. Get him under control.
3, 2, 1, transition. Yeah. It kind of looks like the way he flies, you know? Kind of all over the place. Oh! You killed him.
I think he came a little loose. He's a little...
That's all right.
He's at a jaunty angle.